friends, it's me, Tracey. Here's a shout out to all of you dog owners out there. Not that there's anything wrong with owning a cat. I just don't understand why anyone would look around their house and say, you know what this home needs? It needs a box of turds. Let's go get a cat. Yeah. Dogs always think the best of their owners. Cats? Not so much. In fact, right now, with this virus going around, you know what your dog is thinking? Your dog thinks that you quit your job just so you could always be home with him. Yeah, that's right. You know what your cat's thinking? Your cat thinks you got fired for being the loser that he always knew that you were. Yeah. You know, Dad still goes to work every day. He's an essential worker. He makes sure the country keeps going in his own little way. Mom stays at home. I've learned from watching Mom. You see, some days she does several loads of laundry. She cleans the kitchen, makes the bed, mops the floor, and has dinner ready when Dad comes home at night. But then, on other days, she eats a box of Oreos and calls it a day. Yeah, it's all about having balance. That's right. I don't begrudge Mom sitting at home in her jammies on some days. I mean, heck, Hugh Hefner, he became a multimillionaire staying at home in his jammies. Sadly, Mom is not having the same result. It's all right. As long as we have our family, that's all that counts. Mom makes a little home for us all, and we just love being a family. I've observed, though, that my family is temperamental. Yeah, they're half temper and half mental. I crack myself up. Anyway, before I leave for this evening, let me issue a warning to all you stay-at-home friends of mine in our area. Everyone, please be careful tonight. There is a DUI checkpoint on the corner of hallway and kitchen. Be safe, everyone.